Why don't you take tea with you and make a report?
Oh, tea, right. What it happened, see what it happened with tea, we,
Passports, no rush. How the hang, Jay?
You have got to stop utilizing MIB personnel.
The dude was crying in the middle of the diner.
I hate that.
And it was Amy, and plus you can't count L. I mean, she wanted to go back to the morgue. I helped her.
You need a partner.
I'm cool.
I'll be his partner. Jay, wait up. I appreciate the shot, man. Thought I'd never get out of that mail room.
Lose the suit.
Sure thing, partner. No problem. Just going for the look. But if I say so myself, I do find the overall effect very slimming. And not that I've had any problems with the ladies or what have you. It's just that when you get down on brass tacks, and whoa, nice sled. Very swank. Heated seats. Sometimes I get hives. Now learn to get along and throw your back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave your key. If I'd known for just 1 second, you'd be back to bother me. Go on now, go. Walk out the door.
Frank, bring your head in this window before I roll it up in there.
Got it.
Frank!
My money, it's missionary. Anyway, I was in the Bowery the other night and I meet this great dame. A little thick in the body, but very pretty in the face.
Frank, that's just not appealing to me, man. Seriously.
Okay. So I say we do the good cop, bad cop thing. You interrogate the witness and I growl.
Oh, no, wait. How about we do the good cop, dumb dog thing and you just shut up?
You got it, partner. Total silence. Absolute quiet. Not a word out of me. What do we got?
What do we got? There's a phosphorus residue on the wall and floor. We've sent samples back to M for analysis.
Hey, Jay, 0% body fat.
Funny. Witness? Girl, saw everything. She's taking it pretty well.
No, you listen to me. I don't answer any more of your questions until you answer mine. I want to know what happened here.
I think I better handle this one.
You got it.
Alone. Old talking dog thing might be a bit much for her right now.
What do you want me to do?
Sniff around.
What?
Honey.
Try taking a deep breath, ma'am. Everything's gonna be all right.
Just what part of this is she supposed to feel all right about?